Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of the Roller Johnny. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a baby Floppa cube from the Raise a Floppa game in real life. Okay, so the first thing you need to do, we're getting right into it, is take the Floppa cube template off of Google or Bing or whatever website you use. And then after that, you can pop it on here in Word. I'm using Microsoft Word. You can use Paint or whatever you use, but you gotta get your Floppa cube right here. And also, make it a bit smaller to make it more baby Floppa-ish. There you go, he's smaller now. You may have noticed that the ears have also gotten smaller as well. Next, you will need to go onto Google or Bing or whatever and find a picture of baby Floppa. And then you're gonna go up here, over here at the insert button, and insert a picture from our device. Now you may have noticed, why do we have free? Well, I'm just gonna tell you that right here. So we made free because this first one right here is so that we can cut out the pacifier with the scissors and attach it onto our normal Floppa cube template over here. And the second one is we'll cut out everything but the baby bottle. So, and we're gonna take that baby bottle, attach it onto the Floppa cube template as usual. Now you might be asking, why do you need a third one then? Well, actually, we gotta make the baby bottle look the same colors and everything on both sides. You can't just paint the back white. It would look completely irregular. So we're gonna cut out another baby bottle on this one, and then we'll stick them back to back and it will look perfect. Alright, I'll show you how I managed to get the Floppa template in if you're new to Word, and then you'll be able to know. Okay, here we go. Let's scroll up to click quick access, and scroll down until you find your template right here. Floppa web. Okay, I took that from Google on the web and now it's in my quick access. So you just press insert, there it is. You shrink it, make it bigger, smaller, whatever size you want. If you want to have a gigantic baby, make it bigger. If you want to have a completely tiny baby, make it as small as this probably. And same for those three little baby Floppas over here on the other tab. There, same for these ones. Okay, so here it is, now that it's printed, now we gotta find something to stick it onto. Last time, we used this thin cardboard over here, but this time we're not gonna use that because we think it will be a bit too hard to fold because he's smaller now. We're gonna use Oslo paper because it's thicker than your classic vuln paper. Okay, here it is. I stuck it to some Oslo paper and now we're waiting for it to dry. Alright, we stuck him to the Oslo paper and cut him out. He looks perfect. As you can see, he's stuck to the paper. It's strong enough and might be a lot easier to fold. Okay, so you might have noticed that I have made, you probably don't notice this one at the top, but I have made some slight marks over here to mark where we're gonna cut a little slot to put in the ears. And this one you can definitely see. I also put another pencil mark over there on his side, so that we know where to cut a little slot and slide in our little baby bottle. All right, so here's the ears. As you can see, I added a little flap at the bottom of the ears, and same for the baby bottle, a little flap, so that we can slide it into these slots once we cut them out. And don't forget to add glue before you put the flaps into the slots. Okay, so now we're gonna get to folding. As you can see, we're gonna fold here on the black lines with the big squares, form it into a cube, and then we'll do the white flaps. So I'll come back to you once I've done those. All right, so I managed to fold them up. We'll turn them into cube shape in a second. I also cut out the slots for the ears. As you can see over here, I can lift it up a bit. I cut open the slot here for the baby bottle as well, but we'll stick in the ears and the baby bottle after putting it in cube shape. So we're just gonna cube it real quick. Also, it's advisable to make these cuts before you turn it into a cube because it would possibly be harder. That's why I just did it now. You guys can copy the order I do it. All right, so I did a little bit of folding, and let's just say it was extremely difficult. But here he is, he's starting to take shape. He's a little bit more cubey. You have to wait like a minute for it to actually start sticking. And obviously it's harder because it's paper and smaller. All right, here we go. I'm back. This is still drying. We have done almost everything. We just have one more side to stick. Okay, let's lift him up. Hey, look at him. He's so tiny. It's cute. Okay, we're gonna do this last side, and then we'll move on. While we're waiting for that, I already have the ears prepared. It's ready for sticking on once we finish our cube. I added some crayon at the back so that it's not just bond paper. I made some brown crayon, so it looks like the actual back of its ears. And here's the pacifier. I already cut this one out as well. All we have to do is stick it onto our little small baby Floppa. Okay, and here's our baby bottle cutouts. We'll stick this one to the back of this one. Alright, here is our completed baby Floppa.
But he's bald!
So what we're gonna do is we've already cut on the slots, as we did earlier. And we're just gonna slap these ears in so that he looks less bald. So we're just gonna put a little bit of glue on the flap and stick it into the slots. Alright, so we attached the ears. And now we're gonna put in the baby bottle. Again, just put some glue on the flaps and stick it into our little slot over here. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, I already stuck the baby bottle back to back. Okay, so we put in the baby bottle. It's best to let that dry now. This is how it looks so far. We'll put in the pacifier next, but let's let this stuff dry first. While we're waiting for it to dry, here we got our glue here. We're just gonna put it over his mouth over here because we're gonna stick the pacifier onto that specific spot. All right, so we're gonna put on the pacifier now. There's the glue. Here we go, let's stick it. There you go, and he's on. Now we gotta wait for that to dry and we'll be done. All right, so there's our baby Floppa, all completed. It looks completely 3D. Because you have the ears, you have the cube shape, the pacifier stuck on, and the baby bottle. So it's drying now. Here is classic Floppa. Here is Mrs. Floppa and baby Floppa. Perfect family. Floppa family, everybody. All right, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you built your Floppa family. If you want to build either the normal Floppa or Mrs. Floppa or even both, I'll link all the other Raise a Floppa Cube tutorials in the comments below. Alright, I hope you enjoyed. I hope you take care of your baby Floppa. Alright, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!